This video is all about composting. Have you started composting yet? If not, start it now.
And I mean it. For two reasons. One, that now I believe composting is possible. And two, it can actually manage half of our waste. So why not give it a try? You would say, yeah, we might, but we don't know how to go about it. Or you'd say, whether it's really that important. Or what is it actually? For all these questions to be answered, you need to watch this video, which is divided into chapters, so you can easily skip to chapter of your interest. So let's get started.
How will we do it? We'll do it in an easy and as interesting a way as possible. The first two chapters will be about the what and the why of composting. But if you think you are fairly comfortable there, you may want to skip to the ways of composting. Apart from that, in this video, I'll showcase my journey of composting thus far. I just want you to know how I started from the point where I wanted to get comfortable with the idea of wet waste and dealing with it, to the point that now I am consecutively getting compost from my setup. And then towards the end, there is an easy quiz, I must say, which will just be helpful in gauging for you, whether you have absorbed whatever has been said in this video. If you get full marks or high marks or low marks, please drop in the comment. Also, if you have any doubts, please drop in the comment. What is composting and why do we need it? Now, this part is for the perspective. Because once we know why something is important, we do anything we can to get it done. Food scraps are nothing but the discarded or leftover food. So we want to now recycle it through microbial decomposition. It's a very natural process, and that's what composting is. But we set the ideal conditions for it. And what are the different processes we do it with? It's aerobic, anaerobic, and vermicomposting. And we'll talk about them in a little while from now in this video. Composting can be done, friends, if waste segregation is done. This segregation means separating the wet waste from the dry waste. So what does the green bin have? It has the garden waste and the food scraps. Food scraps that look like something like this. So friends, we know now with statistics that about 50% of our waste from home is wet waste. So why do we bother to do composting is what we are trying to reach is. If this 50% of the waste is diverted from the landfills and the dumps. Apart from that, the compost that's generated is an excellent soil amendment, and we'll talk about that too. And then there is a general perspective that composting of wet waste slows down climate change. Each of these reasons are important in their regard. So let's give a few moments to each one of them. First is quite obvious. Yes, when we have lesser waste going to the dumps, then that would mean what? It would mean lesser sanitation related diseases, eyesore spots. Isn't it an unpleasant sight to see? And the foul smell, of course. And it would also mean lesser tourism losses. Going beyond the obvious, this is the second reason why we should be composting. And what doesn't a compost do for the soil? It improves root penetration, water holding capacity, it protects soil from erosion, makes soil stable, increases aeration. And there is more, it increases soil temperature by its dark color. Mulching effect helps moderate soil temperature. It adds nutrients, the main nutrients, and also increases the nutrient holding capacity of the soil. It provides active agents for germination of the plants, and it provides food for growth of beneficial microbes and earthworms. Spectacular. And the third reason is that it slows down climate change. How? Because from waste dumps, a gas is emitted, and that is methane, and it's a very potent greenhouse gas. Up to 1.5% of the carbon emissions come from waste dumps. So composting actually helps us take care of that. and lower methane emissions means slower global warming, slower climate change, and of course lesser catastrophic
natural events.
So now that we are having a strong base of why we should go ahead with composting, let's get into action mode. How to do composting at home?